the Ohio State University.
That Philly defense, talking about those two seventh rounders, Jamar Chaney on the right and Kurt Coleman, 220th and 244th overall picks. Not bad.
Yeah, they've done a nice job, and really they have to sort of be the brains of the operation.
He's filling in for Nate Allen, another rookie, a second-round draft pick, and getting a shot. Kurt Coleman, not a tremendous athlete. I think Kurt Coleman's going to say, you guys aren't paying me
enough.
It'll
be a great offseason for me. I have a lot to look forward to, a lot of things I need to work on for this upcoming season, hold on for the next year, and just getting bigger, faster, stronger, and understanding the game a little more.
Into the future.
Nice job here tonight because he has saved a few plays, about 30 to nothing right now. Tell you what, he's taken some of the great athletes in the National Football League, and Adrian Peterson and Percy Harvin making play after play.